Hi guys, now I want to show how to remove write protection from USB SD card. This USB drive are write protected, when I want to format this drive it doesn't work. Let's see how fix write protection on USB drive. Now type disk part and press enter. Now type list disk and press enter. Now select your USB drive, in my case I am select 2. But in your case it's maybe 1. Now type attributes disk and press enter. Now type attributes disk clean read only and press enter. Now type exit and press enter. Remove the USB drive and reconnect USB drive. Now you can format your USB drive.